motherfucking, y'all, hold on, nigga. She hit that whoa dance, nigga. Y'all know about that whoa. I mean, I'd be like, hey, y'all, hold on, break the neck. Ooh, turn the body. Y'all, hold on, you know what I'm saying? Stop playing. God's plan. I can't do this on my own. Hey, no. Hey. Someone watching this shit close. Yup, close. I've been me since Scarlet. Hey, man. Say, man. It's your boy, Daddy the Great. B-O-I, not B-O-Y. You already know we rocking dog in the Stemmy, man. And today, I'm coming at y'all with another reaction video, man. Today's reaction video, man, was highly requested, man. Y'all been spamming this to me since it dropped. It definitely dropped like 3, 4, 5 days ago. Something like that. You feel me? But it's to that Aliya Janell Lil Baby or Lil Bebe, whatever you want to call it, you Lil Bebe, Bebe, whatever, you know what I'm saying? But y'all said they was going crazy, you feel me? They said y'all said they was going crazy, man, you feel me? But before we even get into the video, though, you know what I'm saying? We almost finna hit 3K, we right there, we knocking on 3K, you feel me? We tech, bro, to be honest with y'all, we should have been at 3K, you know what I'm saying? We should have been hit 3K, you know what I'm saying? Like last month, you know what I'm saying? I wasn't as busy, so I had videos coming every single day for 2 months prior to that. It was like 2 months straight, just straight videos every day, sometimes even 2-3 videos a day. We was going stupid, you feel me? This month, niggas ain't got stacked with school, all type of stuff, man, so it's been a little, you know what I'm saying, a little hectic, you feel me? But we still getting these videos, though, regardless, you feel me? I'm getting at least 2 to 3 a week, you know what I'm saying? I got to get at least 2 or 3 a week, man. I want to upload some more, but you know how life goes, man, you feel me? But we about to hit this 3K, man, you know what I'm saying? So make sure y'all hitting that like button, man. Make sure you definitely are hitting that subscribe button if you're new to the channel, man, you know what I'm saying? We got the M&M's today, you dig? You know what I'm saying? To get ready. But other than that, though, man, let's go ahead and jump right into this reaction video. We don't got time to waste, man. So I know it's gonna be twerking going on. Oh, they hit that. Whoa, hold on. Whoa.
Some people try to be. Some people try to be.
And that hoodie hard on their thing. Ooh, bitch.
That's your coat.
That's that Aliya Janell merch? Is that that Aliya Janell merch?
That's when it becomes magic, and that's when nothing else matters. It's because you feel it. It's because you know you're the shit.
A motivational speaker now, huh? Hold on, shawty.
It's about practicing those things that make us feel good, whether it be music, whether it be dancing, because I'm loving myself, because I'm doing what I love with this combo.
Bro, who is this in the yellow? Who is that? Because I ain't gonna even cap. She fine as shit.
It's so like,
whoever that is, she fine as shit.
Dani is giving you such a vibe to where we're not doing
social down in the comment section. She fine as hell. Motivational Aliya in the building. Motivational Aliya in the building. Motivational Aliya in the building. So then the yellow kind of thick too on everything. Nigga, this song a banger. I ain't never heard this. This shit go. She hit that whoa dance, nigga. Y'all know about that whoa. I mean, I'd be like, hey, y'all, Hold on, break the neck. Ooh, turn the body. Y'all, hold on, you know what I'm saying? Stop playing. Hold on, they thundering. In the basketball shorts. Hold on, nigga. Trying to bounce that little Easter basket. They trying to throw that thing. You know what I'm saying? When I seen Shorty in the basketball shorts, I thought that was the girl that people be saying is Aliyah Janell's sister. But then again, that kind of don't look like Shorty. So this Shorty right here gotta be new. You know what I'm saying? She gotta be new, cause I don't remember Shorty and they're trying to throw that thing. Hold on, rewind right here. You look at her. Hold on, you seen her pose? Nope, I can't find the exact spot, nigga. But we gonna find it though, cause they trying to throw that thing on everything. They should have put some more wolves in there. The wolves killed it. That shit was cold. Y'all better hit y'all shit. Yo, hey. I ain't gonna even cap. The woe part, when they hit that woe dance, that's like one of my favorite parts. And then at the end right there when they was twerking, that's my other favorite part right there. Those two tied for first place. Shorty got a Hot Wheels shirt on. I ain't even noticed that till just now. Nigga, she been a room, room, room. Yeah. Way. Sway. Sway. Bow. Yeah. Bow. Yeah. She trying to go crazy. Okay. Alright. Oh, y'all been waiting for her on anything. Who is that, y'all? Who is that? She white, but she better hit her shit. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, my baby. My baby. She ain't really hit it, though. Like, she hit that motherfucker, but she ain't really hit that motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? Like, we need some hook. Damn, I almost choked on a goddamn, goddamn. We need some. Damn. Bro, y'all know what the hell I'm trying to say, bro. She ain't really hit it like I was expecting her to hit it. You feel me? I thought I was gonna get some more energy in that thing. She's still fine though. Oh, 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 yeah. Hold on. Hold on. like that part too. That should go. Hey. Hold on. Oh. Sway. Okay, you're a little freak. Okay, white girl, hold on. Okay, white girl, hey. I. She didn't, you know what I'm saying? Redeemed herself. You know what I'm saying? She redeemed herself at the end because she hit us with the little arch game freak pose. And then she started bouncing that motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Okay, ma. Aight, ma. Aight. I see how you working. I see how you working. We definitely gotta watch that again, though, on everything. Yo. Okay, y'all. Go ahead, my niggas. Oh, I know them niggas. Bro, these niggas better really be. They really better hit that shit. Yo. Watch this shit. We ain't even gonna take from the dude. Watch this shit right here. All right, nah, I fucked up. Hold on, right here though. That's two fails. This is the last time. Let's go. Okay. You know what I'm saying? I'm a real nigga. Let me pick these up. These gotta go in the trash, rip. They did that thing. Hold on, Aliya, a solo? Alright. Aliya be hitting that motherfucker though. She be. You know what I'm saying? She put some force in that shit. Y'all, that is my reaction to the Lil Baby, Lil Bebe, whatever. Choreography by Aliya Janell, man. It was lit, stupid lit, man. They went crazy, you feel me? Be sure to put Shorty in the yellows. You know what I'm saying? Add name down in the description or in the comment section, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, that, to me, bro, the dance was lit. They should have put some more woes in there, you feel me? Because it could have been some sections where they was like, and then, whoa, hold on, you know what I'm saying? But it was still lit, though. I fuck with it, you know what I'm saying? But I gotta get ready and go to work in a little bit, you feel me? But I'm gonna try to get one more vid out for y'all, man. Y'all been requesting me that Alexander Chung group project, something 2018 or something like that. So I'm gonna try to get that out to before I go to work, you know what I'm saying? If I'm not able to get it out before I go to work, you feel me? I will upload it tonight. But then I got homework to do. So if I don't get it up tonight, but just know it's gonna be up either tonight, right now, or tomorrow early. You feel me? But it's gonna be up there for y'all, man. We trying to get back on it. We gotta get back on this grind, man. You know what I'm saying? We done wasted too much time this month, man. We've been too busy. You feel me? We gotta get back on this grind. And we gotta get to this 3K. You know what I'm saying? So make sure y'all hit that like button, man. Hit that subscribe button, man. You feel me? Oh, yeah, and get me on social media. You feel me? Get me on social media. Send me your videos on social media if you want me to react to them. You feel me? And other than that, though, it's your boy Daddy the Great signing out, man.